Tolerance. Now we have classrooms which are full of multicultural. Multiculturalism is there. They come from different background. They come from different socioeconomic status. Okay, so it is a mixture. There may be some students, learners who are backward in learning, or maybe who have some problem in learning or learning disability they have. So we have to take into consideration that tolerance, that we must hear to each and everyone. As I will speak, I must also hear my learners. See, the last third one. To know how to teach is the great art of teaching. You teach what you need to learn. Isn't it beautiful? It's very beautiful. To know how to teach is the great art of teaching. You teach what you need to teach. So these teaching skills are all experimented, not written like that. All experimented. And whatever in Stanford University Robert and Allen did, that were also experimented. That only becomes applicable, not before that. Now these people, whom I said, some famous teacher educators and some from abroad, they have brought out a long list of teaching skills. Okay? Long list of teaching skills. Organizing of teaching contents, skills of planning, silence, information, leadership, humor, thinking and reasoning, interpersonal, next slide please, closer, classroom management, response management, and counseling. In addition to that, there is a huge list of, another list of, I think about 25 or 26 in addition to these teaching skills. But all the skills in a short time is not possible. I will club three together. One, introducing a lesson, organizing the lesson, explanation and presentation. Right? So introduction skill is a very important skill in the teaching learning process. Your language is very important in explanation. How you teach. If you are speaking in English, you have to speak good English. If you are speaking in Assamese or Bengali, you have to speak in Assamese Bengali fluently. Explanation should be simple, and you take yourself, go a little bit yourself to the level of the students. Okay? Because his educational maturity level will be definitely lower than you people. Isn't it? So therefore, start from simple to complex. When we talk about skill of reinforcement, that is nothing that you can do it. You can do it. That is a very good reinforcement skill. Probing question is what? Like, whatever you ask, first of all, it should be relevant to what you are teaching. Therefore, questions should be very relevant, should have clarity. And for all of us, this third one, higher order, analysis and synthesis in higher education, is to be taken into consideration. Skill of silence is, first of all, a non-verbal teaching skill, or non-verbal skill. Silence is most important because you are giving time to the students to reconstruct, to construct, and to think, to find out something new out of the problem. Skill of e-tools. So these are, you know, e-tools like emails, tweet, chat messages, all of you know it. Now, after this e-tools comes another one, the skill of communication. I think you have already done communication skill, so I will not repeat it. But you remember one thing, teaching is 50% knowledge and 50% communication. Communicator must be also a? Must be also a? We must always think that our students have something to say. They have, they're human beings, they're living beings. They will have something to say. You give a patient hearing to what they're saying. Then you can say, yes, correct. When from where did you learn it? Absolutely right. We get students, you know, who go through web, practical university students, different sites, and they come down with some wonderful, remarkable experiments. These two are for you, and I suggest you again, interpersonal and self-directional skill. Now, generally we don't have time to introspect ourselves. You just, I know everything, and I can say everything. That is the wrong conception. I used the word, I am still a student. So education goes on. Now, when we come to interpersonal and self-directional, that is, I have written those points over there. And interpersonal and collaborative skill, it comes with your college administration body, your students, your non-teaching staff, and the parents of the students. How you have to collaborate and how you have to use the interpersonal skill. Exercising empathy. That is a very high or very highly regarded interrelationship skill, exercising empathy. Empathy means putting yourself in other's shoes. Okay? A child who has learning disability, I should not rebuke him, I should not abuse him, I should not say something harsh words to him. I should put myself in his place that if I'm like that, how I will feel, how I will behave. That is empathy. Come this to the 11-1. I told you that we must introspect ourselves. Thinking and problem solving. Before that, I will draw one thing. Thinking box. Now this one new word has come out. Metacognition. Metacognition means thinking about thinking. Now what happens? We already have a thinking box. What Piaget found out? It's already in a thinking box. Critical thinking is, or sound reasoning, or problem identification, whatever you call it, since we are not doing, it is silently murdering our thinking capacity. Problem identification, etc. And that one, the last bullet, you see, creativity and intellectual curiosity. Writing skill, I have just put in writing skill, those who have PPT presentation in the classroom, you can do it. But in spite of that, you cannot underestimate the importance of the whiteboard. This thing cannot be separated from teaching. It has emotional bonding with the teacher. It has been already practiced from so many years back. But some things, yes, the PowerPoint is there, but you need to write what is actually written, what is needed to be written on the blackboard, not everything. What is important? When you say, mentioning a year, or when you are talking about some propounder of a theory, or the developer of a theory, you can write the name. Classroom management. Teacher is referred to as classroom manager. Therefore, a teacher is also a classroom manager. Everything, the entire class is within his grip.